Up to me, he sidled and said to me, "Hey, honey, I'm your destiny." He swore to bring up a bell.